Hi everyone, welcome. I'm David Pennock. I'm director of DIMACS, and I'm also a professor here in the computer science department. I just want to start by saying a few words about DIMACS, and second, say a little bit about this workshop. DIMACS is a math and computing research center. It's based here at Rutgers University. We have six university partners and six corporate partners. And the mission of DIMACS has three parts. One is to conduct research, two is to catalyze research, and three is to develop educational programs in the computational and mathematical sciences. This workshop is part of mission two, part of catalyzing research, bringing people together to spark ideas, spark conversations, and spark research. Most DIMACS workshops are part of what we call a special focus program, which is a multi-year program on a particular topic with multiple events. But this workshop is unique. This workshop is entirely conceived and created and run and organized by three of our postdocs, Zihan, Nicole Wine, and Kentar Ghosh. These postdocs and this workshop are funded by the Simons Foundation through a unique grant. So the idea of the grant is not only to fund the postdocs and bring them here and have them do research here, but also to have additional funds and support through DIMACS for them to run their own workshops if they want to run their own events, to go visit others or to bring visitors here. So the idea is they get kind of some leadership experience, get the ability to run a workshop of their, that they want to do, bring people that they want here. And I'm absolutely thrilled with the way it came together. It's an incredible program. They put together tutorials and talks. Absolutely fantastic. And the level of interest is very high. I'm glad to see all of you here, and thank you for being here. So I'd like to thank them for everything they did, a ton of work to put this together. I'd also like to thank Tammy Carpenter. So Tammy Carpenter is faculty here at DIMACS and also acting deputy director of DIMACS. Tammy, not only was this grant her idea, but she put a ton of effort into helping Zihan and Nicole Kretar put this together. And at every step of the way, she helped. And unfortunately, she can't be here due to family obligations, but I thank her. And I'd also like to thank DIMACS staff who put a lot into this, Nicole, Walt, Christine, other DIMACS staff who helped put this together, especially Nicole. You know, pretty much everything about this workshop, Nicole Clark Johnson, one of the DIMACS staff, from travel to badges to food, everything. So if you see Nicole, please say hi to her and thank you to her. And so with that, I'd like to turn it over to the organizers and Zihan to talk first.
Okay, thank you, David, and thank you everyone for coming. I am Zihan Tang, one of the organizers of this workshop. And like David, I also want to welcome all of you to be here. It's very good to see you all. So before we get started with our wonderful tutorials and talks, let me take a few minutes to introduce you to what this workshop is, to give you an overview. Okay, so this workshop is hosted by DIMACS and is based on Rutgers campus. It is supported by a fund, by a grant, like David has already described, from Simons Foundation. Okay, and we are the organizers, the Nicole Wayne, I think, Prentar Ghosh, both in the audience, and me. Okay, we're all DIMACS postdocs. Okay, so if you have any questions during the workshop, please feel free to let us know. Okay. And the real organizers of this workshop is, as David has already said, are these directors and staffs of DIMACS Center. They are David Pennock, Tamara Carpenter, Nicole Clark, Walter Morris, and Christine Spasnian. Okay, so they did actually the hard part of the organizational stuff. Okay, and especially Tamara and Nicole, they have managed to handle all the emails, including travel, support, lodging, etc. So although it's only the beginning of the workshop, I would like to invite every one of you to give a round of applause for this behind-the-scenes organizer. Thank you. Okay, so just a few logistics before we get to the main scene. So this workshop will be taking three different places, all on the same campus. They are very close to each other. Okay, there are core 401 room and Hill 114, which is this room. Okay, this room will be used for first 3 days of sessions. Okay, and SERC it will only be used for the last day of the sessions. Okay, so core 401 will have breakfast and lunch all over the 4 days. Okay, so it's the lounge room. You will see immediately when you get to the fourth floor of that building. Okay, and the breakfast will be from 8 to 9 every day, and lunch will be from 12 or so to 2, depending on different days. On the first day evening, there will be a game session. So I hope you enjoy it. Well, just come and see. You will find it interesting. And there will be also pizza provided. Okay. On the third day, there's going to be a poster session evening, okay, at Core 401 as well. Okay, and we have a collection of 26 posters that are amazing results about graph algorithms. So come and have a look. And there will be also light food provided as a reception. Okay. So for commuting to hotels, we have a shuttle bus going from Hyatt to the campus, like every morning at 8. Okay, the bus is not a very big one, it's about 20 people. Okay, so yeah, if you live in Heldrick, you may consider walking to Hyatt and take the bus. It's not a long walk, it's like a few minutes. Okay, and after the Tuesday session, there will be a bus going back to Hyatt at 6. Okay, so that's the only bus we have, because like on the other days, people may just leave at different times. It's hard to coordinate a time for a bus. Okay, so apart from this, there are also Rutgers buses, which are free to all. And I haven't used it myself, but I'm told that there will be two lines in summer, named Summer 1 and Summer 2. Okay, you can locate it on Translog if you have that app. Okay? Oh, and it's also locatable by just like going on the internet and Google them. Okay, so yeah, they can also be used. They have some stop on College Avenue, which is not a long walk from the hotels. Okay, so I think there are quite a few people, Rutgers people, in the audience. So I encourage you to help the non-Rutgers people. Okay, so hope this also like give you some incentive to talk to each other. So if you have a car, please do give a ride to some of the others if it's not too much trouble. Okay, thank you very much. So that's all about logistics. Let's get to the main theme of this workshop. Yeah, if you want to take a picture, it's the time. Okay. Yeah, but all this like bus information are Googleable at Rutgers website. Okay, so why are we here? What is this? Yeah. Anyone? Okay, it's a graph. Let's just ignore this. Yeah, by the way, this is the graph we are talking about. It's not pie chart, it's not diagram, it's vertices and edges. Okay, just to make sure we're on the same page. What about this? What is this called? Like some, just one word.
Cut,
that's great. Okay, and what about this? It's a flow, yeah, heard. Yeah, let's be active, be more active. What about this? What are these numbers? Shortest path, that's right. Distances, in other words. Okay, I'm marking the numbers instead of the paths. And the last one, matching. That's great. OK, everyone's on page, on the same page. So the reason I'm bringing them up is that they are the crucial notions over the research on graph algorithm for years. Okay, and our workshop also takes this notion as central notions. So they are very useful in real life, and that's why they're important in research. So I think many of you applied for lodging. So in order to get you double room, you need to be matched. That's matching. Okay, and you wake up today and decide to walk here or take a car based on distance. And if this room has like more doors than two, you will all get to this room much faster. So that's flow. Okay, so they are all just everywhere in research. And that's why they're important in research as well. And people have been studying them for decades extensively. And heavy machinery has been developed. And some of them are very complicated and hard. And our workshop aims to bring them to you, bring the modern techniques of them to you, like by tutorials and talks given by world-class researchers. Okay, so our six tutorial topics will be, it's listed on the screen. So Rasmus will be talking about continuous methods, okay, and Damalia will be talking about isolating cuts. They are important techniques for computing fast max flow. Okay. And Aaron will be talking about edge degree constraint subgraph, EDCS for short. And Zephyr will be talking about Rosa similarity graph. These are important techniques for upper and lower bound for matching. Okay. And Mirav will talk about shortcut, which is run distance. And Dashapo will talk about expanded decomposition, which has been powerful for both following cut and distances. Okay. So if you want to get a sense of what these topics are, then like, look at this triangle. So I would like to say that these are really the cutting edge techniques in graph algorithms these days. And the tutorials are well prepared by our speakers, and they also prepared some exercise problems and challenge problems for you. Okay? So we are combining them into a PDF file, and we're going to share them on the homepage and maybe printed hard copies for you either tomorrow or Wednesday. Okay? So you are welcome to think about them, and if you solve some of the challenge problems, you can reach out to them and impress them. And now you are more than two. Okay? So on the last 2 days, we will be also having talks like whose topics can be categorized a little as well. So Yan will talk about flow and cut, their most updated new algorithms on them. So Hill and Xiaoyan will be talking about matching. And for metrics and distance, we have Han, Xianzhi, Greg, and Arnold. Yeah. And for coloring, we have Sanjeev and Christensen. Okay, so coloring is also an important topic. And there are three more presentations whose topic I'm not very confident of summarizing them or categorizing them into one of the previous ones. So I call them modern, because they are really modern algorithms, like differentially private algorithms, streaming algorithm, et cetera. Okay? So yeah, that's all I'm going to say. And I hope you enjoy the next 4 days, enjoy this opportunity of talking with the best researchers in the world for graph algorithms, and enjoy this fest of graph algorithms. Thank you.